Korean singer Park Chung-min is cool and charismatic on stage. But how is he like off-screen?
Do you think you are sexy in real life?
Little bit. Do you feel me?
Is this cheeky Park Chung-min for real? Find out on Razor Pop. Not Alone is Park Chung-min's first solo album away from Korean boy band SS501. The 24-year-old was recently in town to meet fans and promote his album.
Park Chung-min!
And he's the third SS501 guy to sweep into Singapore. After Kim Hyun-jung and Kim Hyun-jun, fans gave him the nickname Sexy Charisma because of his good looks and easy charm. But with his debut as a solo artist, he wants to be known as a warm guy instead. But sexy is still a part of him, no matter what.
Do you think you are sexy in real life?
Little bit.
What's the sexiest part about you?
그냥 느낌인 것 같아요.
Do you feel me?
Okay, so you heard, or rather felt, the man. Okay. Then why did he hide his eyes behind a beret in his military-inspired image for his album cover?
글쎄요, 저도 왜 이렇게 이렇게 했을까? 이 상황에서는 느낌이 되게 약간은 뭐라 그럴까? 약간 조금 비밀스러운 그런 느낌도 주고 싶었고 약간 메시아적인 그런 느낌도 주고 싶었기 때문에 약간 그래서 한번 이렇게 한번 찍어보자 라고 해서 찍은 거예요.
So he can switch from sexy charisma to warm guy and Mr. Mysterious. But when he's away from the limelight, how is Park Chung-min really like? Perhaps this will give you a clue. Halfway through our interview, Park Chung-min suddenly picked up this reporter's mobile phone and started taking pictures of us together.
Okay.
So if you ask me, the real Park Chung-min is an easygoing, straight-talking, and really playful guy who isn't too bothered by his star status and just wants to have fun. And he can be real cheeky too. Up next, the charming Park Chung-min reveals the stories behind the songs he wrote for his solo album, Not Alone, Every Day is Christmas, and Do You Know?